Margo?
Well, the children are smart. In fact, one of them told me they're just gifted. And today we went to one school where we found a lot of those gifted students.
How many measurements should you have?
At Paisley IB Magnet School, many students are already on a fast track to college.
I think it's kind of cool.
So cool that 39 seventh graders here just got invited to take either the SAT or ACT.
I'm just like really surprised.
Just came out of nowhere. I didn't expect it.
That's because these exams are normally reserved for 11th and 12th graders trying to get into college.
Not everybody gets chosen for this program, and I guess we're gifted children.
Gifted because they scored 95% or higher on their end of grade tests.
It makes me think that, wow, I'm smart enough that I get to do this. And that makes me feel proud, but I also have to tell myself, don't get too stuck up, Matt. You're only a seventh grader.
Because of their smarts, Duke University invited the students to participate in its highly selective talent identification program.
I feel like blessed to be able to be part of this.
Blessed because we could be looking at problem solvers of the future.
My mom has sickle cell anemia, so I want to find a cure for that.
If we kill animals, we're eventually going to kill ourselves in more ways than one. Because when we run out of fossil fuels, the world's going to be in trouble. When we cook ourselves, we're also going to be in trouble.
They all admit they're more than a little intimidated by taking such a big test with 16 and 17-year-olds.
What are you nervous about?
Everything, because the SATs, to me, it's like such a big deal. So I'm just nervous because I want to live up to like the expectation.
But they're also excited by the possibilities.
It might mean scholarships to college.
Well, in the 31 years of the program, about 2 million students across the country have participated. We know there are more seventh graders across the triad that just got picked, and we invite you to go to our website and tell us about them. Back to you.